all that you possess doesn't belong to you. Lead your life after realizing you possess them only in thought. Otherwise, you realize it only on the verge of your death. May these words of His Holiness, the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso, enlighten the path of your life.